What's more embarrassing than getting stuck in your pickup in a mud pit in the middle of a drought in front of a bunch of dudes? Pretty embarrassing.
One and then just like freaking like, it's okay, little sheep. And they're probably like, holy fuck, I'm dead.
What's wrong, Terrence? Why are you sleeping, bro? You drink too much in the night?
Mandy, what's better, your sheep at home or this one?
Tag season got me like, woo!
Oh, look. There are some mules and they want to talk to the sheep.
Just a typical day in the fall. Get up, back up, drive to the next location, and tag some sheep. I think my body's getting used to it now. Not as sore when I get up in the morning. I can move a little bit better. But man, I get so sweaty in that shearing plant. I think in the mountains here, it gets down to like 30 degrees at night, and then like 75 in the day. Pretty drastic changes. And then a bunch of dudes getting work done in a shearing plant. You know, it gets pretty warm in there. And from what you've seen earlier, I get really sweaty. So hopefully it cools down a little bit so I don't get as sweaty, but who knows what's going to happen.
Here come the sheep, way out there, coming in hot, just meandering. There's our work for today. Sheep.
Dude,
see us. There's all the sheep that we tagged today. Look at them all. All eating nice, great alfalfa. Getting really, really great diarrhea. That's why we tag them. So that when they get diarrhea, it doesn't stick to their wool. And look at that. Nope, nope, nope. Where is it? There we go, the puppies. Guard dog pups. Well, they're teenagers, but anyways. Whew, job well done. All them little lambs out there. So happy. So happy. Alright. Oh, look at this guy. Food. Need some food. You were just eating some. There we go.
There she is.
Is this? It's a puppy. It's a puppy. No. No, he's gone. He's gone. So last night we thought we'd be the cool kids. Put our trailers in a circle here with all the doors facing the center, kind of like a, you know, Oregon Trail circle of wagons things, you know. And we had a little fire there, had an outdoor fridge for the cold ones or Coca-Cola, and we had a good time. Good time. And now we just have this little job to do in the morning, and then potentially another little job tagging 650 tagging. And then another 250 if the guy calls back, I guess. Anyways, today's just a big travel day. Moving out of the area, finally.